I'm so pleased that you're here. It's so exciting. Come on, I've got your seats just here. Here we go. Take a seat. What do you think? We've made it all lovely and special for you. So, welcome. Just a couple of things. Hopefully you've got your program. Brilliant. Excellent. And also, don't forget we are streaming live, running live, YouTube living, whatever that is, but feel free to interact. So tap away and just let us know what you think of this evening. Enjoy.
Welcome to Brockhill Park Performing Arts College Celebration Prize Giving 2020. This is our first ever virtual prize giving. In these strange times, we could not else but celebrate your success and give you the opportunity to look back over a wonderful, successful year. So from us to you, enjoy this celebration, your achievement, and enjoy. Joining us for prize giving, very unusual circumstances, but we are delighted that we can share with you the outcomes of some of our students and the fact that they have done so well. And thank you for supporting us through this very difficult period. We can confirm that most of our students have engaged very, very well with us during this time. And we are delighted that we are open and that we can receive our students back. Our results have been excellent. Our results were in the press, but for those of you who don't know, over 50% of our students gained five A's to C's at A level. 90% of our students got two A levels, and we had 100% pass rate, as we have done for the last, I think, 6 or 7 years at A level. And every single student that wanted to go to university has gone off to university. So we're delighted about our A level results. Our GCSE results have been equally amazing, and I know there's been a lot of press around that, but we cannot take away from our students how hard they worked for those results. So we're very proud that 70% of our students gained 9 to 4 grades. And in English, the results have been exceptional, as it is every year, where 75% of the students gained at least a 9 to 4 in their English. Maths has increased, has done incredibly well as well, where 65% of the students gained a 9 to 4. And I also want to mention science, which has done exceptionally well as well, where 60% of the students gained a 9 to 4 grade. Apart from that, all the other subjects have done incredibly well. Our results will go live, and probably have by now, on our website. So do please take a look. But we are delighted with every outcome that our students have achieved. Once again, thank you for being patient. Thank you for sticking with us, and enjoy the rest of the evening.
And this is for Amelie, who's made an amazing start in year seven. Hugely conscientious, talented, and able, a really strong start. For year eight, Andrew, who has achieved the highest achievement points in Eden Academy, a great lad with a very bright future. Year nine's for Ashby, who is an absolute individual, creative, talented, and represents Eden Academy beautifully. In year 10, we have Seren for her creativity, attainment, and overall hard work. And in year 11, we have Imogen for being consistently excellent in every aspect of her work and attainment and achievement at Brock Hill.
So the Medway Prizes are for year 7, Georgia. Well done for your fantastic start to year 7. It's been noted just how polite you are. For year 8, Katie, your teachers have talked about how hard you work, how fantastic you have been throughout the year, and they describe you as conscientious. So well done to you, Katie. For year 9, Harvey Key. This year I've got to know Harvey a bit better, and I have to say I'm very, very impressed with your determination and how you have conducted yourself this year in what has been a very difficult year. So well done to you, Harvey. Year 10, Samuel, always trying your best, working to your best ability. An extremely, extremely good year for you, Samuel. Well done. And lastly, for Medway, we have Holly. Again, all your teachers, Holly, have talked about how hard you are working and always helpful. They've commented on the fact that you always want to do that bit extra and go that extra mile. So well done to you.
Molly, you have had a great start to year 7. We have all been so impressed with by the sheer number of merit points you have collected in the short time that you were with us. So this award goes to you because of those merits, but also because you have been a great friend and supportive to staff, and that has been recognised by your teachers. Well done. Basta, you are the sunshine that walks into every room. You are wonderful, and I'm so proud to have you as part of Rother Academy. You totally deserve this award. Well done. Callum. Callum, you have been wonderful, and I've got to have an insight into how you work because I've had the pleasure of teaching you this year, and I feel very privileged to have been able to do so. You work so hard, you are dedicated, but you are also kind and generous and thoughtful to all those around you. and you, young man, deserve recognition. Well done. Molly, you are an incredible young woman, and I just know that you're going to go on to wonderful and great things. Your hard work and dedication and everything that you do inside and outside of school is just excellent. So this isn't just an award from me or Mrs. Baldwin. This is an award from me, your tutor, Miss Baldwin, and all your teachers. Well done. Charlie, you are incredible. I have watched you grow into a wonderful young man, and I'm really proud that I have been able to have taught you this year and had the pleasure of doing so, but also to be part of your process at Brockhill. And if you continue working as hard as you have done this year for your future, you are going to achieve just wonderful things. You are going to be missed by Miss Baldwin and I, really, really missed. Good luck in everything you do in your future. Well done.
I am so proud to be here this evening to present the Stour Academy Awards. So first to Henry, you have absolutely nailed transition. You are turning into a fabulous all-round young man. I am super proud of everything that you do at Brockhill. Poppy, you've been awarded your Stour Academy Award for the fabulous work that you do in your form group. Thank you so much for your time and dedication to your peers. To Leah, you're a superb young lady. Thank you so much for, again, everything you do for your form, but also for your dedication to the Student Council, to showing people around our school. Thank you. To Jacob, wow, just wow. What a young man you are turning out to be. You are most certainly going to be an entrepreneur to watch in the future. Congratulations. And lastly, to Harry, I don't think I could be more proud of you, Harry, than I actually am stood here today. How you've turned around your attendance. Well done. Very, very well deserved. And I wish you all the very best of luck for your future.
about to break. When you come back home and all the lights are out, and you're getting used to no one else being around. Oh, I'll be there. We need a little love, a got a love to share. Yeah, I'm gonna come through. Can I be alone? I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you.
makes it
the
win.
The faster I will run,
the faster I will run.
You can deny me,
you can decide
to turn your face
away. No matter, 'cause there's something inside so strong.
We now have a range of awards for specific areas that recognise students who have been, for whatever reason, simply outstanding in their respective areas. And to present the prizes, some very special people.
Tobias is a true academic with a lively and creative mind. His written work in English is simply outstanding for somebody of his age. Congratulations.
Okay, this award is for the Region Achievement Award. This goes to a cheeky little chap who was described by Mrs. Brazier and Mrs. Diggins, and it goes to Riley Button, and who showed great determination and resilience in his want to improve his reading, and we're really chuffed and we're really proud of you. Well done.
Alfie, we chose you for this award because you come into the lesson bright and breezy every day. You give 100% all of the time. Although you can be cheeky, that's part of your character, and we feel that you deserve it. You've worked really, really hard, and we thank you for your effort.
Millie has shown outstanding attention to detail in all aspects of her great outdoors work. Excellent practical knowledge and explanation in all of her work. Well done, Millie.
This award is for the form group that has raised the most money for charity in the last year. So, for Rother Academy, it's RSM.
Sachin worked incredibly hard while studying for his A-levels to complete the Graduate Pixel Edge Award, having already passed the Apprentice and Pioneer Awards. This involved him working through leadership, organisation, communication, resilience and initiative skills. It was his intention to complete the Master's Award, and I'm sure he would have done so in more normal times.
Edward is a keen and passionate sportsman. Since his arrival in Brockhill in Year 7, he has helped us out in numerous sports: football, cricket, basketball, rugby, and athletics. He is keen and passionate about all the sports that he takes part in, especially his rugby, where he plays for Folkestone outside of the school. Over the last 4 years, he has shown great grit, determination, and resilience in any games that he has been involved in. He is a role model to his peers, and we can only thank him enough for all the hard work he has put in. He is someone that always puts his hand up first to captain the side and lead by example. So thank you and well done, Edward.
The Sports Girl Award goes to Maisie. She is a brilliant sports girl. She always volunteers to help us out in the PE department, and she has represented the school in numerous activities, including netball, athletics and rounders.
Well done to Joshua Lawler for winning the Sports Leadership Award. He's been recognised for his outstanding leadership skills, particularly for his encouragement of other younger students. It's a fantastic privilege to recognise Josh for this. Well done, Josh.
Megan, congratulations. What a deserving young lady for this award. You've always been instrumental in passing down your knowledge to the younger members of the club, and you've been fantastic at helping to run events. Congratulations.
Nathan's worked consistently hard throughout his A-levels in both art and photography to produce some outstanding outcomes. Work that wouldn't look out of place in a London gallery or on a photography blog. He really has excelled himself and produced excellent outcomes and kind of proved himself as an artist in every sense. I don't doubt that he's got an absolutely amazing career in the future.
Hello, Adam. As you know, a box is a box. And if you design me a box, then I'm not going to be happy. But you didn't, did you? You went mad with your designs. You were really creative. You were really, what's the word I'm looking for? You got some je ne sais quoi in there. Thank you very much for all your hard work.
Georgia Monkhouse approached her role as a peer mentor with enthusiasm and initiative. She possessed a keen desire to help in any way she could and showed exceptional kindness and consideration.
Emily Wrigley has been voted our Performing Arts Student of the Year, representing both the music and drama departments.
In music, Emily has been an outstanding student. She joined the choir in year 7 and became a DVET. She was promoted to Diva in year 8 and has represented the school at Pixel in Westminster Hall on 3 occasions. She has been an outstanding student and was chosen as the choir prefect. She is going on to study music at Trinity Laban from September 2020.
She is an outstanding performer, performing in productions such as The Crucible, Guys and Dolls, and Les Miserables. She not only is an outstanding performer, but she supports others, raising their aspirations and performance ability through her kind, caring, and supportive nature. Well done, Emily, and thank you so much for your dedication to our departments.
The Student Award is awarded to Emily Wrigley, who has been consistently outstanding both academically and personally. She has been a credit to the sixth form and to Brock Hill, engaging in all aspects of school life in a positive and inspiring way.
Holly Herwin. Holly is a model student and citizen and someone that makes our community a better place to be. She strives to achieve her best and also support others to achieve their goals. She is selfless, committed, and passionate. Holly always positively contributes to our school life, but also to our local community life with her environmental and mental health advocacy.
I have decided to give my award to Millie Kane for services to the school. Her dedication to dance, the choir, and all her studies has been an inspiration to all of us. She's an excellent role model for younger students. She always throws herself into the life of the school and is adored by her teachers and loved by her fellow students. So well done, Millie. You deserve this.